finding constant term or independent term, that is constant or independent term of binomial expansion. So here constant term, or in other words independent term, or we can also say it has the term which is free from x. We are going to find out this constant term in the binomial expansion under the advanced level. So here the general term of a binomial expansion is of TR plus 1 is equals to NCR into x to the power of n minus r into y to the power of r. So here let us perform one illustration under this in finding the constant term or the independent of binomial expansion. So here the problem is of find the independent term of the expansion, that is of the binomial expansion. That is x minus one by x whole to the power of 6. The same problem can also be given in the form of, so here find the constant term of the binomial that is x minus 1 by x whole power 6. Or in other words, the same problem can also be asked, find the term which is free from x of the binomial. Here the binomial is of x minus 1 by x whole power 6. Then now solution starts now. So in our solution, as per the problem, the binomial which is given to us is of x minus 1 by x whole power 6, whereas here when we assume, so here the exponent of the binomial is of 6, so I am going to assume the exponent as n, that is small n is equals to 6. Then now the number of terms in the binomial expansion, so here when the binomial is expanded, then the number of terms consists in it are of is equals to, so it is given by means of the formula 1 plus the small n, small n is the exponent of the binomial, so n plus 1 gives us the total number of terms in the expansion of the binomial, that equals to small n is of 6, so 6 plus 1 is equals to, there are of 7 terms in the expansion of the binomial. So here let us assume, so here number of terms as n, so here therefore, so capital N indicates the number of terms in the expansion of the binomial is of 7 now. But here, so we have to find out among these 7 terms, So there will be a term which is free from x, or in other words, it will be a constant term. So here, the gen form or the general term of a binomial expansion is given by means of tr plus 1 is equals to ncr into x to the power of n minus r into y to the power of r. So based upon this formula, we can find out the constant term or the term which is free from x or the term which is independent. But here the expansion is of x minus, binomial expansion is of x minus 1 by x whole power 6. So here we are going to assume, so here at small n is equals to 6 and x must be replaced by means of x itself as per the condition, that is the expansion of the binomial x plus y whole power n is equals to nc 0 into x power n minus 0 into y to the power of 0 plus nc 1 into x to the power of n minus 1 into y to the power of 1 plus nc 2 into x to the power of n minus 2 into y to the power of 2 plus dash dash up to nc n into x to the power of n minus n into y to the power of n. Based upon that, so we are going to assume x as x and y value as minus 1 by x. So we are going to substitute these values in the tr plus 1 in order to get the constant term, that is independent term. So now that implies tr plus 1 is equals to ncr. So here n value is of 6 cr into x. So here x is of x itself to the power of n minus r. So here n value is of 6 minus r is unknown. So here r is unknown, so we can write it as r is equals to question mark. We are going to find out the r value here. So based upon this r value, so we can find out the independent term, that is constant term. Then now into y to the power of, whereas here y is of minus 1 by x. So here minus 1 by x whole power r, whereas r is unknown, so we wrote the r as it is. So that implies 6 cr into x to the power of 6 minus r. So here minus 1 to the power of r in the numerator. So here r is applicable for both numerator and denominator. So here as per this condition, that is a by b whole power m is equals to a power m overall divided by b power m, based upon this reason. So here based upon this logic, so I am going to write this step. So that is minus 1 whole to the power of m r. So here a power m and b power m, so m is applicable for both in the right hand side for numerator and as well as denominator. So here also I am going to apply this r for n and as well as d, that is numerator and as well as denominator. Minus 1 whole power r overall divided by x power also r. Then now, so minus 1 whole power r I want to write in the beginning, minus 1 whole power r into 6 cr into x power 6 minus r divided by x minus r is the next logical step. So that implies, minus 1 whole power r into 6 cr into x to the power of x to the power of 6 minus r overall divided by x to the power of r. 6 minus r overall divided by x minus r is the logical step will be got. Say the next logical step will be off. So here minus 1 whole to the power of r into 6 cr, it is in the form of, the bases are equal and we assume it as what is the 6 minus r as m and r as n. So it is in the form of a power m overall divided by a power n. So we can write it as a power m minus n. So based upon this identity, so I want to write it as x to the power of m. So here m value is of 6 minus r within bracket, then now minus n. So here minus this n, so minus n is of r again. So here this r is of positive, when it is sent to the numerator, so it becomes minus r. So now the next logical step will be off. So here t r plus 1 is equals to minus 1 whole power r into 6 cr into x to the power of 6 minus r, and here minus r as it is. Then now the next logical step will be of